And approaching the ring, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
You can just tell by how he comes to the ring that someone's career could end.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. Tie up. This is about skill and power. From behind, Roman Reigns going for it. A bit of a test of strength here.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
DDT! Oh, clothesline!
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time floating here.
Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
The plan of attack against Roman Reigns has to be, no, it must be, to try to take away one of his weapons. If an opponent can beat on an arm or a leg, it could take away some of that awesome power that Reigns uses to annihilate opponents from pillar to post. Oh, Roman Reigns! He saw that one coming.
Hey, wait a minute.
Again with the elbow.
Look at the agility. Oh, look at the emotion.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
I know that when I see savagery like that from Roman Reigns, trying to take away one of the body parts he draws the strength from, like an arm or leg, is really the only chance an opponent would have.
While Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Right. Man, there's no getting up from that. Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Look at the eyes.
Oh, to fight back like that and then come up short is terrible. Great.
The intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? I don't believe it. This one's over.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check it.
Here is your... And approaching the ring, from London, England, the Reaper.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
A great move by Phantom.
How can Roman Reigns be put on the offensive quickly here?
Well, this guy's so quick, he just needs to get that motor going and start flying around the ring.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.